And as we told you at the beginning of this newscast, power is back on parts of the West Bank. Let's go now to WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley, who has details on exactly what happened. What are officials telling you, Tiffany?
Well, Camille, Coast Guard officials are still looking at what happened here at the Harvey Canal this morning. Now, we do know right now the name of the owner of that barge is Teo LLC. It's a company based out of Houston. And here's what happened this morning. A crane sticking up from a barge struck a power line in the Harvey Canal this morning. About 24,000 Entergy customers were without power, including 17 schools and West Jeff Hospital. Now, Entergy crews were quickly to restore power to their customers, but work continues on two water treatment plants. Parish leaders say the water is safe to drink, and they want to know why this accident happened in the first place. They believe this incident could have been avoided, but once again, Coast Guard officials are looking into what happened, if the barge operator did anything wrong at all. Camille.
And Tiffany, you mentioned that the Westbank Hospital out there, West Jeff, was affected. What did they do when the power was out? What did they do in the meantime?
Well, they had a backup generator. I did talk to a spokesperson with West Jeff Hospital. She told me they had power the entire time, but they did lose power for about an hour in their physician's building. They said they had a generator, but the physician's building does not. Now, this has caused a major inconvenience for thousands of people here on the West Bank. You'll hear more from them coming up tonight at 5. Back to you, Camille.
All right, Tiffany. We'll see you again in later newscasts.